What will happen is, as the animal steps in, the weigh head will look for a steady weight. Once it has that, it will send it straight over to Breedr, and then we're able to then search the ID for the animal. If they had an EID tag, we could scan the EID tag and it would populate the record, or we could search for a visual ID or passport number as well.